It was a beautiful sunny day. Mama Duck decided to take her 5 little cute ducklings for a walk. Mama Duck came and said, "Come on, let's go for a walk." All baby ducklings were very, very, very happy and excited to go for a walk for the very first time. All were walking and suddenly they noticed they have come in a different place. They noticed that they have came too far from their house. Baby duckling said, "Look, Mama, look, can you see these flowers? These flowers are looking so beautiful." "Why, Mama? Why these flowers are looking so beautiful?" Mama Duck said, "My dear children, these flowers are looking beautiful because they are in bright yellow color." Baby duckling said, "Mama, what is the name of the flower?" Mama Duck said, "My dear child, this flower name is sunflower, and sun is also yellow in color, and flower is also yellow in color." Then one more baby duck said, "Look, Mama, look, can you see these honeybees? In which color they are?" They said that we are in bright yellow color. "Can you see honeybees? How many are there? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 honeybees. Now Mama Duck and honeybees are friends now. They are happy to meet each other. One more baby duckling said, "Look, Mama, look. Can you see this mango tree? Mangoes are so beautiful. They are looking so yummy. And why they are looking so beautiful?" Mama Duck said, "They are looking so beautiful because they are in bright yellow color. And they are very juicy and sweet." One more thing they liked about this place. Now what is it? They saw a beautiful pond. Mama Duck loved this pond. Mama Duck decided to swim in this pond with their baby ducklings. Now Mama Duck was very happy and other 5 baby ducklings were very excited to come in this place. Now here the grass is also different. What is so different? Can you see something? Can you notice that these grasses are having yellow spots on them? That is why they are looking so beautiful. Now another baby duckling said, "Look, Mama, look, can you notice that we are also having yellow feathers?" Everyone started looking at their body. Everyone started noticing their feathers. Everyone said, "Oh yes, this is so beautiful. This is really yellow in color." Everyone looked each other and said, "Yes, you are also in yellow color and you are also in yellow color." Mama Duck said, "I am also in yellow color, babies." So Mama Duck decided to stay in this place forever. Mama Duck and baby ducklings decided to stay in this yellow land forever, and they stayed there happily forever.